A popular thing to do to see the melting snowpack is to head down to the Great Sand Dunes National Park. Right now, the Medano Creek is at about 20 to 40 feet wide and is flowing with a small surge. As temperatures begin to warm up, the flow is expected to increase in the next 2 weeks and last through July or even August of this year.